For precise cutting, it's easy to get a neat finish with the AK series. And the SAC-1.